I grew up in a small town called Horseheads, New York. It's the border town to a slightly bigger town that might have a dot on the map called Elmira, which was a huge prison town. At one point, I believe it had the largest prison in America. I couldn't pick up this guitar right here and play one of my songs for you. I could not do it. But I record all the guitars somehow, but it's all like one note at a time, you know, like I'll hear something and then I'm like fooling around trying to find it, and then I find it and then I record it really fast and then I forget it and I don't remember ever again. So like that's how all the songs are. I always just start with sort of a bass thing. That's what I do. Like that's a book of stories. That's like how I wrote Book of Stories. I would just like hear something in my head and kind of like find the note and then play that note. But it's all like one note on top of each other, which is kind of interesting because all the synthesizers that I obsess about are monosynths. You can only play one note at a time. You couldn't play a chord if you tried. So I'm in essence building guitar songs how I used to build synthesizer songs. Here I am now, moved to LA and grown up, working on a fourth record, and you know, with every record, I really find more of myself to express. I think because I live such a sheltered, and I would say abusive childhood, being kept away from the real world, I really see myself as 16 again. And I'm welcoming it because it's really great for songwriting. Like sort of self-sabotage whenever I know I have to make a new record. And I'll just make a bunch of songs about how I'm an awful person or how like life is so unfair. There's some songs that are like fun and danceable, but the lyrics are very intense. I don't think there's any like joyous lyrics. So this is the one I'm working on right now. It's like really stupid. I'm gonna put some vocals here. I wouldn't change a thing about any of my records. I'm just so happy to have them be what they are, and it's a true expression of myself. And then like just as a huge bonus, because I'm being real with myself and being honest with myself and expressing myself honestly, that these kids are being touched. And so that touches me and it makes me want to make another record, you know? It's this like cyclical thing. But it all starts with just like wanting to make great songs. That's always been my goal, is to like write a beautiful, honest, heartfelt song. Everything else comes after that. You have to have that beautiful like 3-minute moment. That is an escape. So that's where it starts, but it starts with like an earnest attitude. And then everything else, you know, follows suit. It's too hard.